Hello friends, welcome back. In this video we are going to see about Alok Industries Limited quarter results, quarter third results. So people may ask me second question, already the share is being suspended in the trade, why do we want to know about it? It is of no use. If you tell me guys, the reply to you is that there are three answers available to answer you. The first is that if we see the results, we can know the financial position. And the second thing is that we can formalize their relisting price and the impact on the relisting price because of this result. And the third thing is that any other information given by management in order to take over by Reliance Industries. Yes guys, as you know, Alok Industries Limited was a loss company and which has been approved for insolvency process and taking over by Reliance Industries. Capital reduction in the process of 10 to rupees 1. So if you are holding 10 shares before, now they have taken they have taken at least 90% of your holding and they are going to give just 10% to you guys. And now let us see the financial performance first, because we want to know what is the financial performance. So we are going down and we are going to see it guys, and the total revenue is around 827 crores and the total loss is around 190 crores. So if you tell me this is not a matter of fact, because under the financial statements there will be several notes which are going to really help you, and it's coming now guys, please don't skip this video because now is the main part coming. So basically what they are trying to say is that who are going to take over and how much percent. And the second point is that, as you can see here, the implementation of the approved resolution plan has commenced from 22nd January upon the implementation of approved plan. So what they are trying to say in this point is that the Alok Industries Limited resolution plan has been approved and the resolution process has been started from 22nd of January. And the second point they are trying to say to us is that it's very very important, and they have said that total plan outlay is 6252 crore. I mean the total plan to pay is 6252 crore, in which 5052 crore will be paid to financial creditors, and also payment towards capital expenditure is 500 crores. And this is what you said, no one believe, but they also have said reduction of existing share capital company from rupees 10 to rupees 1, in which without any payout to shareholders, for reducing the face value of the shares, they are going to not pay any compensation to the shareholders, which means you are going to lose your value. But don't fear guys, because once this Alok Industries is going to be take over by Reliance Industries, the future of this company is very very good. And the next thing guys, this is a very very important point, listen this carefully guys. Issuance of security. So Reliance Industries will go into infuse 250 crore in this company guys, and this is what is said in the wallpaper. Yes, Reliance Industries going to infuse 250 crores in the company for 83 crore 33 lakhs 333 shares. I mean out of this much of shares they're gonna invest up to this amount. So basically what they're trying to say is that if Reliance Industries and JMR Financials are going to take over this company, first they need two things guys. What they need, first they need the shares, and second they need the control in this company. And basically what has happened here is that the control has been given, and the second thing is that the process is going to be completed. So the second thing what they are saying is that another 250 crore into the company by issuance of 9% convertible preference shares for the face value of rupees 1 to the JMFRC, JM Financials ARC means Asset Reconstruction Company, for which they are going to issue the plan of amount of 250 crore to them. And the next point let us see guys, post the additional issue of equity shares conversion, the RI will increase 75%, hold 75% of the company's issued and paid up share capital. Then super guys, now what they are trying to say is that after all this resolution process, Alok Industry will hold, Reliance Industries will hold 75% of the shareholding in Alok Industries, and 25% will be given to public shareholders. For example, if there are totally 100 shares, 75 shares will belong to Reliance Industries and 25 shares would be given to the common public. And this is a very 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 important news. And also you should note that since the resolution plan of the company has been approved by adjudicating authority, interest on borrowings per claims admitted for the quarter of 9 months ended has not been accrued. So it is also a very, very important point. And they given that the company current level operates about 30% of capacity may not be an indication of future performance of the company pending implementation of the approved resolution plan. So what they are trying to say is that now the company is operating at 30%. I will give an example. Suppose the company can produce 100 packets of a cloth. Due to insolvency process, now the company is producing only 30 packets of cloths. So in future, if all these problems are going to get over, Alok Industries can easily get the benefit, guys. And this is about Alok Industries they are saying here. And you should note a main point, guys. Alok Industries Limited has finally been taken over by Reliance Industries. And Reliance Industries Limited infused 250 crore in Alok Industries Limited. This is a very, very, very good news. And this news will definitely boost the shareholders who are investing in this company. But remember this thing, guys, because the share has been reduced in the face value so that you will be losing the shares. But in next coming video, we are going to put about the relisting date as well as the relisting price for you friends in the last video, guys. So if you like this video, please know that make sure you can subscribe button below and also share this with your friends who are holding Alok Industries Limited. Thank you and see you in another video very soon.